Some say that Chengdu is a hot city. You can smell the hot and spicy fragrance even before your plane lands on its soil. And my story with Lajie, my master, begins with this boiling spicy hot pot. Hi, I'm Lewis. I'm from England. My Chinese name is Loi. In July 2015, I got the opportunity to be Chuansai Wenming Chuancheng Ren, and I got the opportunity to work with Lajie. My master is a beautiful hotpot restaurant owner from Sichuan. She is known as Lajie because her hotpot is deemed a Sichuan spicy masterpiece. In Chinese characters, four fires make yi. Lajie told me this is one of her favorite characters. She told me the four fires represent the 4 degrees of spiciness unique to her hot pot.
我做的火锅辣椒是灵魂，四川木马山二荆条可以保证锅底颜色红亮。微远七星椒用来提香提辣，将凝固的流油下锅烧到四成热，放入备好的郫县豆瓣爆香，加大蒜、老姜、冰糖翻炒2到3分钟，再将切成段的二荆条和七星椒与花椒。 各种香料一起翻炒半小时，火锅底料便制作完成。然后另起一口锅，放入上好的植物油烧热，将炒好的火锅底料与各种香料倒入油锅，再次炒香。倒入熬好的大骨高汤，再放入七星椒，最后撒上汉源花椒、葱段，有了两重辣味的锅底就可以上桌了。I
love traveling and have consequently traveled around most of China. Out of all the places I've been, Chengdu left me with the biggest impression. Sichuan food has really captured my interest, especially the flavor of mala. It's comparatively more special than any other food I've tasted in China. Among Sister La's hot pot dishes, there is an exclusive mala niu rou, secret recipe that stands out most of all.
用牛大腿类似的肉切片，放入调制的秘制酱汁中腌制半小时，再放入辣椒为主的香料粉中裹匀，用手轻轻拍打，让裹好的辣椒和香料粉紧紧粘在肉片上，然后放在冰上脱水。脱水后的麻辣牛肉不但色泽鲜红，而且可以保证各种香味牢牢锁定在肉里。这样制作好的麻辣牛肉经过涮烫，等颜色微微变浅就可以吃了。
Sichuanese people are very enthusiastic towards hot pots. For Lajie, Chengdu is a city of diversity. It can be as strong, bold, and ferocious as her hot pot, or as refined and cultivated as a cup of tea. Therefore, people here can not only devour spicy, delicate flavors, but also savor the taste of a simple, elegant, and pure cup of tea. Hot pot and tea, fire and water. They may seem like opposites, but they are perfectly integrated into the lives of Chengdu people. They are both characteristics of this city. 我是罗毅，我爱川菜，我爱四川。